Lonely Planet is one of the world's premier travel publishers and online travel presence. Our end user use case for GenAI was really focused around how we can answer our customers' call for more itineraries and experiences than what we offer in our current publishing product. So we were looking at how can we scale a product that our customers love so much. And that's where GenAI came in. We chose Bedrock and the tools associated with AWS because we wanted optionality with regard to what models we were able to use, and we also wanted security, resiliency, and compliance. We leveraged Amazon Bedrock alongside Anthropic's Claude 2 large language model to implement a retrieval augmented generation solution that was able to take content from our beloved book product and regenerate new experiences and itineraries based off of real people and lived experiences. I should note that everything that we put into our experiences and our itineraries leveraging generative AI comes from real people and real recommendations. So at Lonely Planet, we use Amazon Bedrock to really implement three steps of our itinerary and experience generation process. Step one is around extracting the points of interest that our editors cover. Step two is leveraging Claude V2 to bring that set of points of interest together into an experience that is unique to Lonely Planet based off of our content that our experts have covered. And finally, step three brings it all together in a geospatially possible scenario, which we refer to as an itinerary for one, two, or more days for our customers. We tested multiple models, and what we found was Amazon's Bedrock product was 78% more cost effective for our use case than other popular models in play today. The adoption of GenAI has helped us develop thousands of experiences and itineraries for 80% less cost than it would if we would have our writers manually curate those. Furthermore, our writers are now freed up to go focus on finding the next in-destination thing and continuing to inspire travelers everywhere. Our customers have asked us over and over again, more experiences, more itineraries, more travel inspiration. And so we're so excited to be able to use GenAI and Amazon Bedrock to deploy unlimited numbers of experiences and itineraries for our customers to spark the joy of travel.